Hi. So here's the watch. You will see SIM card here. You will see GSM signal is here. But SIM tracker does not cannot find them. It's advertising. Okay, for example, let's see if the watch is registered. Okay, you see the number underwater. It's with a tick. You will see 643. It's the same as IMEI of the watch. 643. Okay, but there is no possibility to find them. For example, if we try to find the watch, find the watch. Watch is not connected. For example, what do we do? I don't know what. Okay, switch off.
Yeah.
Watch is not connected. For example, phone book. Watch is not connected. Okay, let's see if SIM card works. Here's the number connected to this SIM card. Please see the number. Yes, the watch understands. Okay, but for example, if we would like to send an SMS, for example, yes. You see, there is no reaction. no SMS coming back. I don't know which we can send it again. For example, if we again try to call. So it's the same number.
На какой?
На вот этой включающейся. Меня задело по башке, и я погиб.
А, на том тополке.
Ну да, на тополке.
Yes. So, it's this SIM card.
На сколько? Блин, скелетон пройдешь?
Да ну, скелетон легко.
Пойдешь этим скелетоном?
So no reaction. It even says delivered, but no reaction. We can call from here, but it's not so quick to dial. Okay, so it doesn't work. You see, delivered, but no result. But you see, the time is correct, 2047. So it doesn't work.